Hello everyone, I'm Cubastic and this is my new 3D printer. Let's unpack it! Wow, this is so cool! It's been a long time since I've unpacked things like this, which make me feel so good. I haven't had this kind of unboxing on my channel. The thing is, as you know, that I make content about 3D printing and print puzzle with a 3D printer and try to solve them. I ordered this printer more than a month ago in order to print with the best quality to make cooler and more beautiful videos. And during the pandemic, it finally came to me. Oh my god, this is the most popular 3D printer on the planet. Let me tell you more. It is called original PRUSA I3 MK3S, the most popular printer in the world. There are over 100,000 PRUSA printers sold to date. That's a huge number, considering that there are so many other printers. While I'm unpacking, I'll tell you how much it all costs and where I bought it. It's not a commercial, I bought it with my own money. A printer like this costs $1,000. But in the case that I wanted to save money, I ordered it for $750 in a disassembled kit. That's a lot of money, and I really hope that it's gonna work and we can get a lot of cool content for our channel. Whoa! Puffed wrap on a wall, another level. A little coronavirus air from the Czech Republic. We're not gonna unpack it, we're gonna take it to recycling. I can't take it easy when things are so neat and cool packaged. Greeting letter. You own a cool set, congratulations! Two books. I've never read so much in my entire life, but I'll read this too very quickly. These are the components I'm going to build it with. Yeah, the printer's completely disassembled in here down to the screws. And today I think it's going to take a very long time to put it together. Well, that's a good story to tell and show. Here we go. This is the proof that all the components are working. I understand that the factory is testing all of them and they put this thing here so I could make sure that everything is okay with the components. You know what I found? Haribo! There's a Haribo here! Tigran, we're not going to starve today, cool. That's basically what was in a box. It's an extra reel of filament and a huge amount of boxes that have to be unpacked again. I love it. Motor kit. Here we'll have engines and everything connected with them. Here they are, the engines. This printer uses 5 engines. This will be the gross guides. Let's keep them for now. I'm more interested in what's in here. Here are the metal elements of the printer itself. Yeah, there they are, I think that's what the build will start from. It's well staffed, it's done beautifully. Power unit, and you know what? The elements of this printer are printed with a 3D printer. There's a huge amount of parts and components that are printed with the same 3D printer. And it turns out that anyone with a 3D printer can print them. Oh my god, does it have that kind of quality? Just look at those details, look at the quality. So in the last box we had the marks, the strings, they even put the tools, this is very nice. Lots of stuff we could use. Metallic parts, wires. Electronics. Okay, we're not touching it, not to get confused. And the biggest flat box, as I understand, is where we have our heating desk. This is the frame. And this is the flexible plate that covers this desk. I thought it was some kind of a 3D printing science literature, company history, etc. No, it's a build manual. So, let's get started. So, the case is ready. This is the basis on which the rest of the printer will be assembled. And what happened to my old printer? It went out of order and I got this machine at the right time. But since we want to print out the fully functional Rubik's Cube with a 3D printer, it's necessary to make at least one working machine, and I hope that this one will give an amazing quality. Keep assembling, the base is ready, and by the way, it's very small, but it has a much bigger printing area than my previous big cube. Here we go! So this is the intermediate stage. Basically we have a complete construction ready, the base of our printer. Now all we have to do is to finish up some of the electronic elements. Mechanics is basically fully functional now. The head will move like this on the x-axis and on the y-axis here. And it will go down by these two shafts. So there it is. Damn, I'm very happy with the way it looks. The only thing that it takes time to build it, and this is already the second day we're building this printer. I remind you, a ready-made version of this printer, which I can unpack and start printing, costs 250 bucks more. Continuing. This is definitely the final look of our printer. We're going to have a screen here. There will be a desk on the top, and all that's left is the wires. On the second day of assembly, I'm still impressed by the very cool quality of this product. Here are not only the metal elements made at a high level, there are also all plastic elements printed with the 3D printer. They have a very good quality. I keep talking about it because I notice it all the time. And this is the best recommendation for the printer, because the details were printed on the same printer. I can already see that quality which it provides, and I hope I can do that. Well, guys, I've been assembling this for over a day. I'm happy with the result, at least the way it looks, because I don't know how it works. We are about to have our first turn on. Ah, we choose the language. Such a great control. We can control the device with this roller. Let's choose English. After the first run you just saw, it's been a few days. As you can see, the printer is fully functional, working, printing, and it prints pretty well. It's already busy creating content for the next videos. It's about time I had it, because the old one broke. And in one of the videos you will see that the same project is being printed on two different printers. I also don't want to dwell on the characteristic of this printer, delve deeply into how it works, how it prints, what it prints with. Because in the future I plan to give it a full review as soon as I'm ready, as soon as you ask me to, so the comments area is at your disposal. Guys, so to sum up, I'm very pleased and incredibly glad that I managed to assemble this printer. I didn't order it whole, I ordered it piece by piece, because to me it was an awesome adult constructor, which wasn't just becoming something whole, but also something working and so cool. For many people, 3D printing still seems to be something that doesn't exist or is something futuristic. But I built a 3D printer which is 25% printed with a 3D printer. This thing just blew my mind, and I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Because I'm so excited about what we can do with it. You're gonna be crazy what I've got for you. But also, don't forget to write about what you want me to print and show it to you. We're going to make the best 3D printing channel in the world. But the puzzles aren't going away, of course. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next videos. This was Cubastic. Bye everyone, and have a good time. So, what do we have here? Yeah. Well, it's not the printer that needs all this, it's the one you press the button and go to drink tea. Do you want a cup of tea?